pretty hurt. Okay. Did you find something, BD1? Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scoffling. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Racy there? Oh, it's on! We're not finished yet. Okay, okay, he probably would have won.
Probably.
Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I'll check it out. Good job. I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting. What's that?
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. It's strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Discovered the Zepho.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. You seem happy.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice. I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next. Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here. Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Mantis once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
You don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
Hold that thought. Do you know anything about the Night Sisters of Dathomir?
I knew a little. Many Jedi weren't even aware of their existence, but being Cordova's apprentice came with some unique insight. He always thought they were interesting, as he did with most ancient cultures.
And what did you think?
I never came here. I never wanted to. As I recall, that was about the time the two of us began going our separate ways. The darkness always has an effect, one way or another. We'll talk later.
I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? I wouldn't count on them being friendly. Can I get some help? Good timing. The door's not budging. locked down. Hey, now. What's that mean, one? Another one? A warning? Zeffo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once!
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Stop!
It's the Outsider!
Help me!
Watch him! He repairs himself! Shakes in fear!
Was that a hit?
Yeah. You won't kill me.
Night, brothers.
Brothers, aid me! Keep on him! Solid glow! Not be denied!
trespasser! This will not stop me! Die, Jedi! You will not refuse me!
Toss me a stem, BD-1. Appreciate it.
Was that a hit?
Good job. Hey! Find something, BD-1? Need a stem. Something we can use?
Order! Below!
Fight me, you coward!
You only impede me! Attack the trespassers! Your blood!
Fellow wanderer, I see you've met the resident knight sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the knight sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that knight sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
No. Ancient beyond belief. The knight sister and her warrior kin. Seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins? How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going. Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
Thank you.
the intruder! We can win, brother! He shakes in fear. Quickly, before he recovers!
You missed him!
Solid blow!
Locked down. Toss me a stim BD1. Appreciate it.